Hello, my name is Kato, and my question is, what can school children do on their daily basis to prevent climate crisis?
Kato, thank you so much for the question. I really love this question because it shows straight from the beginning that you really recognize the power of your own actions to create change in the world. And the climate crisis is not the fault of the younger generation, but it is up to all of us to work together to solve it. There are lots of things that you can do in your daily life to help prevent the climate crisis. You can ensure that you take public transport to school or walk. You can try and not use water, you know, plastic water bottles. But I think the single most important thing you can do is something that actually you recognize already, which is to use the power of your own voice and the power of your own actions to mobilize for change among your friends, your school, the wider community. You can mobilize other school children, you can talk to your teachers to ask if they can teach about climate change in school or to see if the school can take steps to reduce their environmental footprint. You can talk to your parents to see what you can do as a family to reduce your own family emissions and reduce waste. And you can also talk to your local political representatives, write letters to them, email them, show up on their doorstep to demand greater change. Remember that one really famous young person, Greta Thunberg, did that, and she started by herself and she created a global movement. And every young person can be like her, and I really hope, Kato, that you will do that too. And I commit to working together with you on this. Thank you.